So we're on our way to the market to get our supplies to do a surprise birthday for BerryBoo. This is
Kira.
Kira. Karen.
Kira.
So this is Kira. Kira Ali. This is Bella Sriracha. She's still half asleep, but it's all right. She'll wake up eventually. So the plan is right now, BerryBoo is thinking she's getting ready to just go out on a normal day. She doesn't know the surprise. We just left the house and we go out to do some grocery shopping with the kid. And what's the plan, Kira?
I don't know.
So the plan is we're gonna try to distract her as long as possible for her to do her makeup upstairs.
And do my makeup.
And if we need more time, Kira is gonna ask to do her makeup to stall more time.
My makeup takes like 1 minute, like.
No, 5 minutes.
It takes 1 minute.
So downstairs, we're planning to stuff everything in the fridge, like all the rolls, food, and cake. And then at some point she's probably gonna open the fridge to get like a drink or something, and she's gonna get surprised. And we're gonna plant all the camera, maybe one inside the fridge to catch her reaction when she open up the fridge, and one outside hidden that she doesn't know that it's on. That's
tomorrow. We're gonna get a small cake because they always put the cake in the fridge and then wait until it dies.
Well, yeah, so we're gonna get a small cake because we actually never eat it. And on top of that, we need it to fit in the fridge with all the surprise flour and food.
I'm gonna pick the flowers.
So we're on our way to the market to buy what we need. We'll be back in a short moment. Peace out. There it is, Kira is walking into the market.
That color?
Yeah.
How about this one? No, there's too many color. Come right here.
No.
There.
No.
This one is too, not fresh. It's like some color. Get the fresh one. That one?
Yeah.
Okay. Is this gonna melt?
Pretty. And it's cheap. There you go. Good job. It's pretty and cheap.
Yep, good job.
Why?
This all be stuff away.
Why? What happened?
I don't want to give this stuff. Hurry up, I'm going to throw it away.
Well, that was a new surprise.
Yeah, who cares?
Why are you so sassy? Huh? That's not nice, Ali. Waste money like that. But you're hungry, you're cranky, right?
Because you're annoying. Oh. You're
annoying. How? What happened?
You're annoying.
I'm annoying.
Hurry up, because I'm gonna go in the car.
You can go in now. I thought you wanna go back and get lemonade.
Yeah, can you get it?
No, I'm not gonna let you sit here by yourself. You're gonna get kidnapped. If you don't wanna do it. So we're on our way home. We just finished with the grocery shopping. Got some snack, got some flour, got a cake, balloons. We're on our way back to stage the surprise.
And I'm gonna be doing my makeup soon.
So we'll check back in a short moment. Peace out. We got everything set up, the cake, the flour, teddy bears all in the fridge. BerryBoo is still doing the makeup like we expected. Always take 3 hours, so we know we have enough time to do this. And that's Kara. And yeah, pretty much, I thought we couldn't pull it off, but right now it's good. We got one camera pointing at the whole room, one camera pointing at the fridge. And then one camera from inside the fridge pointing out, so we can catch up with
you. Kind of, you're so boring.
Then what? Okay, can I say something then?
So we're gonna point this thing at the fridge. Okay, bye.
Oh, that's not nice. All right, so we give you a quick sample before she comes down. Right there, we got the balloon, flowers. We got the cake. Kara, pick out that cake. Looks nice, rainbow.
It's awesome.
Sriracha, Bella Sriracha picked out the bear, and I picked out the steak. It's gonna be our lunch today. The flour, this was the hardest to pull off because it keep on falling apart. It's kind of ugly, but you can see right there it's a 3/8. Today, that's today's date, her birthday. So that's today's date, March 8th. Right there, that's the cake. We got that dinner. The flowers.
Underwear
to bed. All right, so we can put back everything, and the only thing left is just wait for her to come down.
Ủa tự nhiên kêu makeup làm vậy?
Không biết.
lên make up cho nó, tưởng nó đi đâu chứ. Hả? Xong cột tóc lên thì cũng ghê quá à. Hả? Đưa đi cột tóc lên ra cái đầu cột đâu. Now I go nè, cột cái con. Để mới để cái đầu ghê quá à. Look messy. Đây là làm cái gì con? Ăn gì á?
I'll eat the seafood soup.
Ủa? Sao chiếc kem chai đậu này rang chi vậy?
Hư rồi.
À, sao nó hư vậy?
Ali!
Để không?
Come here! Surprise!
Thấy không?
Come here!
Hồn chứ? Thằng khéo!
Why you come here? You look
for food! Scared me! Mày bây giờ hỏi ra cái nhà luôn nha.
Told you.
Are you scared me?
Ta-da.
Oh, thank you, thank you. Oh my God. Cho bà hỏi cái kêu mình ấy, ta đang tham sống mua hoài trời ơi. Để đây luôn. Tình ướp hả?
This all right.
March 8,
C3A. Đâu? Nhìn có ra đâu trời. Làm hết hồn cái chứ, tự làm này được. Ai bỏ ở đây vậy? Làm hết hồn. Đẹp quá ta. Thank you, but waste money for the rose.
Carrie, so how do you like today? And what do you think about the surprise? You enjoyed it?
What, me?
Yeah.
It was fine. It's we fine. Didn't do the whole thing.
What whole thing?
We barely didn't do anything.
What do you mean? We got the cake, you got the cake, teddy bear, and the flower. And you did a bad job because you went to get the snack when it's surprise time. I call you three times, like, Ali!
I cannot hear you! I'm sorry!
Jeez, you ruined it.
I'm sorry!
Okay, don't let it happen again.
How did I mess it up? It's fine, you kind of mess it up.
No, you went to grab a snack when it's surprise time.
But I was hungry! I know why you're mad at me if I ruined one thing. Some people do it.
Xin chào cả nhà. Hôm nay mình thật là xúc động. Vừa đi xuống nhà cái là mình không có biết là hôm nay cả nhà mình lại chuẩn bị surprise cho mình. Năm nay mình thấy hơi special chút xíu hơn mấy năm trước nhưng mà cũng rất là vui. Đơn sơ đơn giản nhưng mà mình cũng rất là happy. Đâu có nghĩ là thường mình thấy cái chai rượu để ngoài, rượu đỏ để ngoài là mình đem mình cất vô, cái hôm nay mình thấy ủa sao nó chai lạnh lạnh đem để ngoài nó hư sao, thì mình hỏi là ủa sao không đem bỏ vô tủ lạnh đi. Vừa mở tủ lạnh cái la là ta làm hết hồn. Ô đẹp quá trời luôn, thì ra cái tủ lạnh mình có bông. Mình không nhớ là hôm nay bất đề của mình luôn, thì My Monkey với lại Little Kiddo here làm surprise cho mình rất là vui. Nói coi là hôm năm nay là khác với mọi năm. Chút xíu thôi, nho nhỏ nhưng mà tràn đầy hạnh phúc. Và mình cảm ơn ông xã của mình, và mình cảm ơn My Baby của mình và Kiddo. Yeah, thank you. Hope năm nay mình sẽ happy all year. Bye bye.